In the nick of time, right, George?
Just in time to win a new SUV! It's the Kia Sportage LX. This crossover features a 2.4-liter engine, 6-speed automatic transmission, front-wheel drive, and wheel locks. It's the Kia Sportage!
Thank you, James O'Halloran. We're playing a game called Guess Money. This is a great game. So we have five prices here, $25,000, $24,000, $27,000, $26,000, $23,000. One of those is the price to the SUV. The other one have money behind them. $1,000, $2,000, $3,000, and $4,000, total of $10,000. If you play this game correctly and perfectly, you will win not only the Kia Sportage, but you will win an extra $10,000.
Oh my God.
Here's the catch. You cannot pick the car price until you get to the very end. You have to save the car price for last. If you pick the car price before that, all the money you've won up to then is lost, and the game is over. All right. Give me a number that's not the price of the car.
$27,445.
$27,445. What do you say, James? It is $3,000. That's not a bad day's work, Michelle. $3,000. You can stop right now and be safe and take your $3,000 and sit down, because remember, if you pick the car price, you lose everything. But there's still $7,000 more up there. You want to keep going?
I'm gonna keep going.
Okay. $23,049. James, what do you say? $1,000. Well, you know what? Extra $1,000 is nothing to sneeze at, right? So you have $4,000 now. Two more numbers to go. Do you want to stop with your $4,000 or keep going?
Keep going.
She's going to risk it. Keep going. $25,000, $24,000, or $26,000?
$24,170, please.
$24,170. James? $2,000. Man. I don't know. This is a big decision right here, because $6,000, a lot of money. That's your money. And you can stop right now and nobody would blame you and everybody would think you're fine. $6,000. If you go for it and get it right and don't pick the price of the car, you'll get an extra $4,000, total of $10,000, plus you'll get the car. If you're wrong, though, between these two, you lose not only a chance to win the car, but you lose your $6,000 and everything is gone. Michelle, what do you want to do?
I'm going to play.
She's going to play.
I just don't know which one.
Don't give me the price of the car, $25,000
or $26,000. Five or six. Which one, guys? I'm going to go for the $25,325, please.
Can I do it since I'm
right here? Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. You don't have to.
Well, let's do it. Hey, let's do it both at the same time.
What?
Ready?
Second.
No, get the 26,000. Yeah.
I don't know how we do this. I don't flip or something. I don't know.
Ready? One, two, three.
Oh!
Here, just search. Darn it. Well, you know what? I don't blame him for taking a chance. And you still get to spin the wheel. We'll be right back, folks. Second wheel spins coming up.